What's happening? It's your boy, Quarter Porter with Cheese, and I'm back with Lucky You.
Hello.
And we are back with Kirby's Epic Yarn. In the last episode, we opened the final boss stage, so we're getting ready to go down and tackle this boss. See if we can figure out how to beat him. There's another stage up there. So maybe after, because we didn't get gold on some of those stages up in. Whatever time we have left in the episode, we can just try to like patch up some stuff.
Patch up.
Oh snap, I got shot. We have to get up there to that door. Yeah, and get out. So this one we have to get out. How did I miss it? Keep one of these and then save it for him. There he is up there. So this is boss video. That man took the stage. Oh no! Run. Ah, that man hit me. Oh, snowman. long gone too. Whoa. Oh, I got frozen. Is he dead? We killed him? What? That was the last yarn. We got one. Oh, wait. He ain't dead yet.
We only got one
Blown away. Oh, now they run. They're like, get us out of here.
They're like, we're out.
Got him.
I'm bleeding. Yeah, tell.
No.
With Yin Yarn's spell broken, Dreamland returned to its normal state of peace and quiet. Well, I guess this is goodbye, Fluff said. It made Kirby sad to see his new friend leave. Buck up, Kirby. As long as you have this magic sock, you can visit me anytime. Until then, Fluff said as he returned to Patchland. And that's the story of how Kirby and Prince Fluff defeated Yin Yarn the Sorcerer and restored peace to Dreamland.
least, it was a good, it had to have been at least a year. Man, we took a lot of breaks. I think we just kept not being engaged. It's hard to traverse the stairs. Problem is programming the game.
The next day, Kirby fell asleep in some shade. He dozed happily with wonderful dreams and held the reminder of a dear friend, even though it smelled a bit.
Even though it smelled. Nice. Get gold on it. What?
Dang, we have to redo it.
In yarn music. Got that. Dreamland music. Got that. Staff credits music. Got that. You completed flicks. New items are now on sale. Uh-oh. Got the stuff. Oh, we're gonna stop or...
We can
play at least a little bit more to finish out this episode. It's only like 13 minutes into the episode.
Go find one of the missing patches.
88%.
We still missing 12%?
Yeah, because we didn't finish the stage. We didn't find all the stuff in the stages. How are we going to 100% it if we didn't find everything? So that one we got gold on. So maybe we gotta go back to this one. We gotta do a yin yarn again.
This is.
So that Tempest was the one that had the stuff blowing around on. We did really bad on that one. There's a door there too. Missed one item in here. The gold. So I guess the best thing is to not get hit by
yeah.
Oh, snap. Get me out, hit that spiky thing. Oh shit. Yeah. Shit, yo, go. That's some garbage.
Well, we didn't do much.
No.
Well, that sucked enough.
We did get the missing treasure though, so there's that. That last part with the bombs. I guess you try to get gold before you get there, and then you just like float and dodge stuff.
Are you done in time?
No, we could do one more stage. Or try that one again.
I don't know.
The other one is the castle. Or, no, the cloud palace. Yeah, this one's the long one. Let's just do that one again. Alright. Third time's a charm. The wind started blowing because I was headed right for those freaking ones. All that stuff that we picked up, we still got away. Oh, no! Shit, I got blown up!
Damn!
Now we down to bronze again. Last time I checked, you got shot more times than I did. And blown up more times than I did.
Just now?
Yes. Well, the good news is that we finished the game. The boss has been defeated. But of course, there's still more stuff to... There's still a couple more stages, it looks like. And we still have to, like, gold these stages. And then finish buying out the rest of the stuff. But we'll leave that for some other time. The next time we come back in a co-op, it'll probably be... Crafted World, Yoshi's Crafted World. We finally get to go buy it now since we finished Epic Yarn. Alright, so we'll catch y'all guys in Crafted World, and we'll continue some more co-op action. Alright, I quit.